Dude, you're never gonna believe who's on the phone.
What?
You're never gonna believe this. Speaking of the Bee Gees, Barry Gibb is on the phone.
What?
He's on the phone right now.
What is he on the, on our line?
Yep. Line four right there.
You gotta be kidding.
I'm serious.
All right, let's do it. Classic Hits 92.9. You're a local celebrity. Where are you living now, man?
I'm living in Woodstock.
Man, dude, what have you been up to, Barry? What's going on?
I'm staying alive. Staying alive.
Oh, man. So you and your wife are living in Woodstock, man. How's your wife doing, man?
She's more than
Jack, I don't know if you heard or not, but Keith Richards from the Rolling Stones, his daughter is posing nude for the French Playboy.
No, I did not hear
you
that.
You haven't heard that?
Yeah, Keith Richards' daughter?
Yes.
What does she look like? She don't look like Keith Richards, obviously.
Not anything near.
Keith Richards looks like one of those character drawings out of like a drug magazine.
Yeah, exactly. I was kind of surprised. I was like, he made that?
Wow. Really? Well, then again, look at Steven Tyler.
That's
Steven
true.
Tyler is another one that, you know, Steven, you're a great performer, and I think both of you guys are great, but not for nothing, you fell out of the ugly tree and hit every branch on the way down.
That is true.
So what's the deal?
So she's 23 years old, and she's actually New York-based, Alexandra Richards. She's a model, currently. She's a model, artist. It says DJ in New York City.
Really?
And, yeah, and she posed topless for a layout in the French edition of Playboy magazine.
Now, DJ in New York City, dude, 23, I gotta believe that's a club jock. She's a club DJ.
Yeah, I would imagine. Yeah, yeah.
So, it bold me, but how is Daddy feel about this?
That's kind of interesting. I'd like to...
Did they have any comment?
There's
from
no
that?
Comment. There's nothing on him. Nope.
Although Mick Jagger commented, "Hey, Keith, she's got a lovely set of Nokies over there."
Will you two please keep it down?
But Squidward, we're only listening to the Electric Morning Show with Jack Hammer and Andre on Classic Hits 92.9.
Oh, well, in that case, turn it up.
It's Jack Hammer.
While you're while you're driving, have you ever had anybody in the back of the cab?
Andre Cade.
If you ever want to come up and cook for us, you're more than welcome.
Remember when Little Mad Mike sat on Paul Tuttle's lap and he threw him in the garbage?
Yeah.
That was Andre and Mad Mike.
What? You got a problem with Stone Cold Steve Austin? What? You got a problem with Stone Cold Steve Austin telling you to listen to Electric Morning Show? What? And you want mercy? You better go to church on Sunday. Because Stone Cold Steve Austin ain't going to give you any mercy, son. He's going to tell you right now, if he was in the car with you right now, he would hit that radio dial ever so slightly, turn it on to 92.9 to listen to his favorite morning show, Jack Hammer and Andre, the Electric Morning Show. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
You guys are insane. You guys are out of control.
Oh, man.
How's it going?
Oh, no, I haven't
Jack
seen you.
Jack Hammer!
I haven't seen you forever. It's Big 80s announcer guy.
It's been a while, huh?
Oh, man, what are you in here?
I see you're on the big show.
Yeah.
Jack Hammer, Andre Kane, and the Electric Morning Show.
It says you've got a very experimental way of learning and a strong mathematical mind. Okay.
What? I do.
You're able to...
For the calculator?
You're able to whittle even the most complex situation down to comprehensible component parts. In short, you have mastered the art and science of precision. That's what makes you a precision processor. Yeah, only too bad your computer's running Windows BC.
Hey.
Today showers early, then becoming mostly sunny. High around 85, love. Tonight clear with some patchy fog. Low around 46.
What does it look like in there?
Oh, man.
Somebody's in trouble.
Somebody's in big trouble.
All right, dude, get out of there.
Oh, man.
Get out of the office. Get out. Get out.
There's papers everywhere.
Get out of the office, man.
Get out of there.
All right, all right. All right, all right.
Go, 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 go.
Should we just leave it like this?
Just leave it. Get out of there.
Oh, man. There's papers everywhere.
Get out of there. Get out of there.
Oh, God.
Hello.
Hi, this is Chuck Barris.
Hi, Chuck. This is Jack Hammer. How are you?
I'm good, Jack. And you?
I'm just short of fabulous today.
Oh, that's great.
Who's this?
Oh, hey, man.
Come on in.
What's your name, man?
Good morning, everybody. Oh.
Wow. Step on up to the microphone, man.
Come on over, man.
Good morning. How are you?
How you doing?
I am fine, thank you.
What's your name?
Your father's face is priceless in those.
Oh, he loves that sort of thing.
Yeah, he loves when we show up in diapers, right?
Yeah. You know what? That sticks out in his head is one of, I think, maybe his fondest memories.
When he picked Mad Mike up and threw him in the garbage, that was so funny.
When he came in the garbage, they hauled him off, didn't they?
Yeah. I'll never forget that. That was great.
Oh, yes, it is.
Mad Marty, how are you?
Oh, just wonderful. Listen, you guys really did a great thing this morning.
We're talking with Ron Wood from the Rolling Stones. He's got a new book out called Ronnie, the Autobiography. Now, Ron, let's go back to the days of the British invasion. Now, we've heard rumors that people in England back then were in, for lack of a better term, in a camp. You were either a Beatles guy or a Stones guy.
Oh, I was a Stones guy. I always imagined that when I was at college, I thought I was in the band, you know. I said, well, I'm in that band, you know.
And later on, it obviously came true, right? But, man, you played with so many people. You played with the Faces, you played with the Jeff Beck group. Is it all possible to compare the three, or were the vibes different?
Well, the operation of the Stones is far too big a machine to compare, really, because I'm in the Rolls Royce here, but I've also been in the... Yeah, the Jeff Beck group was a Model T. The Faces was the one that swerved drunk all over the road.
Well, your generation was one of the that phrase, party like a rock star. That's what it was pretty much coined for, right?
I think you're right. We used to give out crates of booze instead of having a support act, so the audience would be in the same frame of mind as we were.
Oh yeah, freak out, yeah, it is the Macho Man Randy Savage coming to you right now through your radio waves. Turn up your radio right now because you are listening to the most electric morning show of all time in the Hudson Valley. It is the Electric Morning Show. Oh yeah, Jack Hammer, the legend, the man, the myth. Oh yeah, and even Andre Kane, the man, the myth, and soon to be radio legend on Classic Hits 92.9. Oh yeah!
Jack Hammer, Andre Kane, and the Electric Morning Show. On Classic Hits 92.9.